The next song we're going to sing is one very appropriate to these things. Listen close to this. In sorrow, he's my comfort, and in trouble, he's my stay. He tells me every care on him to roll. Though all the world forsake me and Satan tempt me sore, through Jesus I shall safely reach my goal. From his manna my hungry soul is filled up. And then one day, sweeping up to glory to see his blessed face, where rivers of delight will ever roll, we'll be out of that the pressure, the weight, and the lack of freedom that this world brings. We will be free. Now those who are in Christ, just like this girl Leah, are already free. And the message today is in prayer and in hope that if anyone in this room doesn't know Christ as their Savior, you can also know that peace. Peace that goes beyond understanding from the world's perspective, something that cannot be understood, that cannot be fathomed. I've been in settings where there could be no peace because of a tragedy or something like that, and terrible situations. And yet, people who have Christ, who have the Holy Spirit, have a peace that goes beyond understanding. This song talks about where that starts and where it comes from.